Track 49.
What do you all do in your school holiday? We've invited some of you into the studio to find out what you all have in common and what's different about the way you spend your school holidays. So let's go first to Anna from Brazil. Hi, Anna.
Hi.
Tell us something about how you spend your long school holidays.
Well, I spend a lot of time with my grandparents because my mum and dad are at work during the day.
Okay, and what do you get up to?
Well, Grandma lets me bake cookies and we all go to the park with the dog. We go shopping too, and sometimes go on a day trip to the seaside. Last year, my sister and I did jobs around the house to earn extra pocket money.
Thanks, Anna. And what about you, Louise?
Well, we always go camping in the sea during our summer holidays.
Really? What do you like about that?
I love being outside and eating food that we cooked on the campfire. Last year, it was very windy and we nearly set fire to the tent. It's really good fun, though. We play football on the beach, go fishing and go swimming as well.
That's great. Now let's hear from someone else. Yassim from Jordan. Tell us about your school holidays.
Well, for most of my holidays, I help in my mum and dad's shop.
Ah, yes. And how do you help out?
I serve customers and tidy the shelves. Go with my dad to the warehouse, that sort of thing. It's great because I earn extra pocket money. And it stops me getting bored at home.
And do you work there every day of the holidays?
No, not every day. When I'm not there, I go to my cousin's house and we play football or go out on our bikes.
Thanks, Yassim. Now, over to Carly.
I love going to sports camp. I've been every year for the last 3 years.
And what do you like about it?
It's really great. You get to do sports like football, basketball and swimming every day, and you make lots of new friends. There is something to do all day, every day, and you never get bored.
Okay, thanks guys. Now let's move on to another aspect.